अमरावती माध्यम कॉलेज उन्होंने फर्स्ट साइकिल मैक विजिट एग्जिट मीटिंग आई रिक्वेस्ट अवर प्रिंसिपल प्रोफेसर एस एस वाटल सर टू कम ऑन द स्टेज टीम मेंबर कोऑर्डिनेटर डॉक्टर नरेंद्र कुमार सर एंड टीम मेंबर डॉक्टर रहमान शरीफ और मैडम प्रिंसिपल प्रोफेसर एस एस पाटिल सर टू वेलकम डिग्निटीज एंड स्पीक फ्यू वर्ड्स
थर्ड साइकिल पेंटिंग विजिट द लास्ट इवेंट ऑफ दिस प्रोसेस That is exhibit. I heartily welcome the chairperson of the B team, Dr. Rajan Nilukar, sir, to this important exhibit. Sir, I welcome you, sir, on behalf of this management. I heartily welcome member coordinator of the B team, Dr. Madan Kumar, to this exhibit. Sir, I heartily welcome you, sir. And it is my pleasure to welcome the member of the peer team, Dr. Rahman Sharif, Khattar Khan Begum, madam. Heartily welcome to you, madam. And wholeheartedly welcome to the chairman, the College Boarding Council, Sri Moruti sir, and all my colleagues, teaching and non-teaching staff. Before, I am going to say some words regarding the this process and NAC visit is concerned with the permission of the chairperson. I served as a coordinator of IQSC and I discharged my duties as a principal in the company. Especially, I know and I can understand the importance of higher education. To improve the academic excellence in the country. So that there are so many guidelines. Madam, excellent ideas regarding the development of academic excellency. Because the teacher, the duty of the teacher is the student centered. They have been very genuine to the advice from these all the scholars, definitely, or management. Our teachers will adopt all the suggestions which they have given in the last 2 days. Sir, out of this academic event, we are all human beings connected to each other. It is our responsibility to take good us in taking the care. So I sincerely request to all the team members to guide even after this this scheduled visit because they are all my core teachers. So I have very good concern about the rural students, especially the morning 8 o'clock to after the breakfast, all the three members, members and as this, like this. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Request an acting member, chairman, Dr. Rajan Nilukar sir, to address the gathering.
Good evening, everybody. Am I audible? Yes, sir. Yes. There is no echo. My colleague in the PA team, Dr. Madhurendra Kumar, from a very interesting place called as Uttarakhand, Devbhumi. My another colleague, who's your neighboring state, that is Tamil Nadu. Madam Dr. Rehmat Sharif Akhtar Begum. Gaitai principle from Queen's Mary College, as you might have heard. Such a large people in my team who made my job easy. So I must thank both of them for making my job easy. The principal of this college, all the time, having some tension in his face that was reflecting, which generally happens with all the educational institutions when an inspection team or an NACPR team comes to visit that particular educational institution. Nothing new, it happens with everybody. Whoever he or she may be, it happens even with the country heads. If one country head is meeting another country head from a developed country, there will be tension on his face because of several reasons. So we have all the time seen him running here and there, thinking that this team which has come to this educational institute or a college is an inspection team. But let me clarify that we are not an inspection team. We are not inspectors, but we are your peers. Number one. Number two, that is what the message which we were giving all the time when we were interacting with all. Not posing ourselves as inspector who has come to inspect your college, but we were behaving as if we are the peers and we belong to one of you. Because NAC, peer means same group, we belong to the same group. So we are not different than you. We are also teachers as you are. And therefore from that angle, we were interacting with you, we were meeting you, your students, your parents of the students, the alumni, the non-teaching staff, and trying to extract whatever you have written, not exactly extract, but we're trying to validate whatever you have written in your self-study report. So we came here to validate what you have written. We are not writing anything else other than what you have written in your self-study report. The only thing, we are verifying what you have written. Sometimes you have not written at all, but that also you are doing, and therefore our job was to show you that correct, you are doing this also, but you have not, it has not reflected in your report. And in some cases, you have written something which you are not doing. That also we have to verify whether whatever you have written, whether it is true or not. Month back. Because in addition to what we are doing in our everyday life, we have to read the documents which you have submitted to NAC. It is not one page, not 10 pages, not 100 pages, but several pages. I think the weight of all those documents is more than 10 pages. If you really weigh it, must be more than 10 pages. So, before coming to this institute, we have read those documents. And on the basis of that reading, we visited this institute and we tried doing our best out of that. And validated whatever we have done. Okay? That we have done. done. Now here we met everybody. So first, it is my sincere duty to appreciate all of you for your hospitality. So you have taken care of us. You have taken well care of us when we were staying in Hubli, coming here and going back to Hubli. Even the food which you have given here, especially not, I am not talking about the hotel. More than hotel, I and my colleague enjoyed the food here. That curd rice and the other thing is what you call it as Desi Pelabha. Pongal. We also enjoyed interacting with you students. They were bubbling. They are having confidence on their face. They were able to interact with us. That you see, they have the aspiration. Even though they are from rural area, but their aspiration is very high. And therefore, I must appreciate you students. I must appreciate you, non-teaching staff also. When we had gone there, they readily showed us all the documents which we asked them. And there was a smile on their face. With the smile which they were showing us all the documents, and of course the teachers. We must appreciate them. In spite of being in this place, they are trying to achieve their best with whatever resources you have in your college. I appreciate all of you for that. And more than that, I appreciate your students, those who had performed in the evening yesterday before all of us. So I think you must clap for all of you, not for us, but all of you, all your students.
Flash with you.